We thank President Biden and the U.S. government for their leadership in convening this summit and for setting concrete targets around the three goals of vaccinating the world, saving lives now, and through the Build Back Better goal, laying the financial and governance foundations for global health security in the 21st century. The Coalition for Epidemic Preparedness Innovations strongly endorses the summit's target of closing the global vaccination gap in 2022 and ensuring a robust supply of vaccine for all countries to achieve the emerging global target of 70% coverage within a year. We similarly endorse the summit's call for countries with relevant capabilities to close the financing gap, ensure the readiness of all countries to receive and deliver vaccine, and support the expansion of vaccine manufacturing capacity. We also support the call for industry partners to be more transparent about vaccine production and delivery timelines. We urge summit participants not to forget that we are in the nearly miraculous position of being able to set such targets because of the power of science. It is science that has delivered the tools that will save millions of lives, restore the global economy, and end the pandemic. It is only because governments stepped up to fund crucial investments in research and development that we find ourselves at this juncture. The need for such investments continues. This summit aims to redress the central moral failing of the world's response to the pandemic, which is the lack of equitable access to the life-saving tools that we have developed. But to defeat COVID, we must get ahead of it. And the only way we can do that is through science.